threw a lot of Robert Johnson together, and I've been getting back into that a whole lot more. And we, Robert Johnson recorded a song in my hometown of Dallas, Texas, back in 1936. A song called Traveling Riverside Blues, and I kind of reworked it all the way.
On the Riverside.